Australians have a game called boomerang. It's a wish. Somebody once gave it to me and from Australia and said, Praste, if you throw it, it'll come back. I threw it, went and hit, then I never tried. There is a way of throwing it. Many people say life is like that. What karma you do, it'll come back. God says, I'm not karma bound. My word will never come back the way I sent it. When I send my word, it will fulfill a purpose. It will bring forth what it was meant to bring forth. It will never come back the way I sent it. It will change what it has to change. It will create what it has to create. It will transform what it has to transform. Somebody today, get the word in your life. In the original Hebrew and Greek, as the Bible was written, Holy Spirit, while writing the Word of God, ensured the common Word of God was not used, but the specific Logos and Rhema was used. Logos means written Word of God, and Rhema means spoken Word of God. God made that distinction while writing the original Bible. And the Bible translators into English just changed that written and spoken into Word of God, and they just translated it as Word of God. But there is a difference. The Logos, the written Word of God, is for everybody. It is the principle of God. It is the wisdom of God. It is for everybody. But the spoken Word of God is creative, specific to whom it is meant. A lot of times people pick up the written Word of God and they say it's going to happen. Well, it can happen. But what you should do is pray over it, worship God with it. And at some point, God will speak that written word into your life. That's when it becomes the Rhema, the spoken word. And the spoken word is powerful.